Sana nga po yung mga tao na manonood ng film namin. I hope it's a broad spectrum when it comes to age, nationality, religion. Kasi tama yung sinabi ni Direk. Sana nga yung halimbawa yung mga magulang, makita nila kung bakit nga ganyan yung mga millennials. Kasi alam ko yung mga parents namin, especially because we live in the Philippines, we're a conservative country. Sometimes you don't understand why your kids are acting a certain way. Nasa generasyon naman nila, hindi naman ganun, di ba? I can speak for myself. I have a younger sister na Gen Z. And hindi ko siya maintindihan. As in, hindi ko gets bakit. I don't know why that's how her brain works. Hindi ko get bakit ganyan siya magsalita, bakit ganyan yung ugali niya. And for me, I have to take time to put myself in her shoes din na parang, ibang generation siya eh, di ba? Yung kung saan ako, kung paano ako pinalaki, kung ano yung mga surroundings ko, iba naman yung sa kanya. So, sana nga a lot of people are able to watch this movie so they can see naman a glimpse into the quote-unquote millennial lifestyle, the millennial life, the millennial problems that us millennials go through. Tsaka sa character ko naman po, kung nakarelate ako, I think maraming tao na makakarelate kay Kirk. Kasi ngayon, lahat po tayo ay affected sa high competition ng society, di ba? Lahat ng tao ngayon gusto na maging boss agad. Hindi tulad ng mga magulang natin na nagsastart talaga sila dito sa baba, tapos magtatrabaho, magpapromote hanggang magiging boss. Ngayon, everybody wants to be the boss. Everybody wants to be on top. So, I think not only me, but I think a lot of people will be able to relate to Kurt's hardships and his struggle with being a millennial, an overworked millennial.
Tony, ikaw rin ba yung tipo na, like yung kanina yung statement ni Albie na ikaw rin ba yung tipo na parang you don't care kung ano man yung mga grupo mo, kung ano man yung mga pinili nilang relationships, meron silang gay relationship, whatever, ikaw ba yung tipo na walang pakialam kung ano ka man, since di ba na yung generation mo yun?
Ako kasi, I love to be a very open-minded person. I remember nung nasa elementary school ako, may nakita akong kaklase ko na nakasuot ng headpiece. Parang hijab siya or something. I'm so sorry to whoever is religious, I'm not sure what it's called, but she was wearing a headpiece. Sobrang fascinated ako sa kanya. Gusto ko siyang maging kaibigan hanggang naging magkaibigan na kami. So, for me, I love being friends with people from all walks of life. And I love accepting them. In our world, ang napansin ko, everybody wants to be heard. But at the same time, napaka-sensitive na natin. Diba? Everybody has something to say. But when you say that, there's 100 people that don't like what you said. But the people who don't like what you said also have something to say.
Sensitive ka sa ganun.
Naapektuhan ako na ang feeling ko, masyado lang nagiging evil yung world natin. I think social media plays a huge part in that. For me, the hate I see online honestly breaks my heart. Kasi ako bilang open-minded na tao, I guess I do share the same sentiments as Albina. For me, I don't care what my friends are into as long as it's not hurting anybody. If you're a Muslim, sure, I'll still be your best friend. I respect whatever you're doing. You know, if my friend is vegan, sure, you can be vegan, but I want to eat my meat. So, pag nasa restaurant tayo, sige, gulay ka, ako, manok. So, for me, I just wish that people would be a little bit more understanding. Because everybody wants to be heard, everybody wants to be understood, but nobody wants to listen. So,
do you think that you're misunderstood?
Wow. Siguro, oh naman. I mean, in showbiz, you say something, it gets multiplied into 100 times, it gets put into a bigger proportion, you know, people take things the wrong way. I think it's part of our job we're always getting misunderstood. But it's, I think, about how you handle yourself when you get misunderstood that really puts the test to your character. Diba? A lot of people these days who get misunderstood will lash out I think for me, even though that's what I want to do as well, it's my responsibility if I want to change people's perspective to be responsible to react in a way that they would not expect, to act out of love, to act out of kindness, even though I'm being misunderstood.